Hey guys, my name's Magan, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. So, after last time, where our mission went completely off the rails, and I came nowhere near to getting the arcane gunpowder, I am going to stay on the path today, and ignore anything else, and just attempt to get the arcane gunpowder. That is it. That is my mission for today. Or at least this attempt. So, here we go. I'm going to be... Maybe not the best start. There's a lot of enemies in this room. You're out of the way. Deal with you. Alright, that's it. You're done. Oh, it just takes some time to kill you. Oh, I'm gonna drop you down. I'm gonna get rid of the bloody movement. There you go. Take care of you. I wonder if anything else is going to spawn off this. Nope, no, I'm good. Alright, so. Arcane gunpowder is on the third floor. And then I'll just have to get down another two levels. So I am literally just, I'm going to try and get as many guns as I can. Smoke bomb. I can't remember how useful this one is. Oh, temporarily invisible. That's not too bad, actually. I don't know if that means the bullets won't hit me, like if I turn invisible, or the enemies just don't aim to shoot me. So this is a non-room room. And I guess we're gonna go up. Okay, 1, 2, 3. And what I'm gonna do? Come over here. Boom! I was hoping to try and blow up this Tommy gun back. Oh, shit. Nice. Not coming handy. Yeah, so I actually have... There's actually going to be like four goals or four tasks that I can work on. So the first one's going to be getting all the items for the to make the bullet for the gun of the past. That's the arcane powder, gunpowder, and then there's something else. I don't know what that is yet, but there's gonna be that. So this is one mission. Next mission will be the other thing for the bullet. Then I don't know if there's something else I've got to do once I have the bullet, if I've got to just make it to the end and get the gun again, or something like that. The other tasks, like I said, opening up the lift, which means getting 6 hearts and getting to the 5th floor. There'll be other things to do for that. Well, I've got to collect a certain amount of money and keys and bits like that. And then there's exploring the sewer and the altar room. And I'm not sure apart from that. There's probably loads more to do. And I just have no idea about it yet. Because in my book, there's still loads of space for loads of different enemies and loads of different guns. But I'm hoping the more I play, the more I figure out, the more will be revealed. Hopefully. And 1, 2, 3. You're done. 1, 2, 3. Stay here. Stay. Nope. One. Yeah, we're all good here. Another room. A non-room. There's nothing in it. Well, there's not nothing in it. There's the the fireplace, but I have a gun, and that is not my mission today. Oh. I don't want to be too close to that barrel. Down. Shooter. I don't know why I actually jumped there. Car, no use to me at the moment. Yeah, what I should have done in the other episode, I should have done all of the first floor, like done all the bosses and stuff like that. And then I should have done all of the second floor and done the boss, and then I should have gone down the altar thing. Because that would have given me more guns, that would have given me better chances, I think. So when it comes to doing the altar again, I think I'll probably do it that way. I don't have a key. Do I what guns were there? I didn't really pay attention. There was a mailbox. And a t-shirt cannon. T-shirt cannon I remember being not that good. But they're the same price, so I can't imagine that's great either. I don't know. Maybe I'll buy a key. I'll go open that chest and hope it gives me something that I like. If not, it might just be a longer boss fight than it would normally be. Give me something good, chest. Give me a good gun. Good gun. That's not a bad one. Plague pistol. At least that'll poison. I can like constantly keep them poisoned. And that'll, you know, drop the enemy's health over time. I bloody jumped way before that. See, I like this gun, but it's, I don't think it's that strong. Piss off. This should have been an easy fight. I should have got my free heart. I mean, the old thing that I faced last time was so much more difficult. What? I press circle, you nonce! What is... I survived, but still. I don't think my controller is... I'm going to blame everything but me. I don't think my controller is responded. Oh, at least I got... at least I got a heart thing anyway. Sorry, buddy. I'm going to just pop into you. So yeah, plague pistol, decent enough gun. I think it's probably better for just using around the dungeon rather than bosses, because it felt like it took a while to do that one. I've only got like 5 bullets left for this anyway. It seems to poison them and... I don't know. So I'm going to try my strategy of not moving a hell of a lot. Oh, hello. That was a very sneaky place to spawn. Alright. Fire! What the shit? Dude was right in front of me, I shot and it went past him. Man. Oh, key. Nice. Maybe I should have done some sort of warm up. There's 2 of them in here, isn't there? Oh, that's 1 down. Okay. Oh, we got A. Okay, relax. 1, 2, where have you gone? Okay, calm, serene. Get one in you. Another one in you. Oh, stop moving just as I shoot you. Thing. Alright. No, I don't wanna. I wanna get through. Oh, was there? Oh, the shop's up here. Let me see what's in the shop. And if there's anything I want to buy. Rubbish. Yeah, that's, I don't know. Oh, I got a feeling. Something. Oh. I thought one of the big totem pole looking enemies would spawn, but I guess it's too early level for that. Get it! Get it! Get it, Keith! I want you! I've been dying! You! Bleh. Shit on me. Focus. Come off it! I'm bloody jumping. I'm getting stressed. Oh, TV's about to go off. Hold on. Oop, there we go. Where have you gone? Aim at her, you fucking... Ugh. This is not going well. Right. Just poison the shit out of her then. Okay, now. Did I get that one? Yeah. Sorry if I'm being quiet, I'm trying so hard not to like fuck everything up now. I was all prepared and ready to go into this and be like, yeah, we're gonna do this. And now I'm just like, I don't wanna die. Up here we go. And I think this pistol is kind of like the same amount of power as your regular gun, but it just poisons people as well. Because I think that took the same amount of bullets to kill like a regular bullet as it would a like standard gun. Okay, probably going to be a chest down here. Give me something good. Give me a decent gun. Ooh. That's a good boss gun. See, now that I've done the altar as well, I get this little button here. Hey, looking pretty beat up. Want to take a break and come back later? Not this time, talking button. But I still need the crest to get down there. So I can't even just like skip to this level and go straight down there. I need to go to the sewer first, find the crest, then come back up, then do that level again. So, I mean, it'd be nice if, like, once it's open, I could go down there, like, whenever I make it again. Fuck you! I would like some better guns. Please, please. I'm very wary of those, because those things tend to like spawn and come, like not spawn, like blow up and come at you. And then sometimes they'll like come at you again. Oh, do I want that? No, that just explodes the stuff that's in the room. That's like a remote detonator for bombs. Which I've never found really useful. Baroon gun! Oh, you should be fairly easy to kill anyway. I mean, this is the one boss I actually like facing off against because I never fuck it up. Oh, but apparently I'm just on a roll of shit today. Oh, I'm in the wrong spot. I should finish off. There you go. Oh, why am I doing so bad today? Give me some guns, man. Not some fat like this. This is a bad run for guns, man. I'm on the third floor. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 guns. I mean, rubbish. Rubbish. At least I'm on the floor with the arcane powder now, so let's see how things go now. Just get rid of you. Okay. Give me some guns. Game called Enter the Gungeon. Where are all my guns? I guess I'll press you. Yeah. Didn't I have one of these before? Probably. Probably lost it like within about 2 seconds. Come on, what is this? Oh, is this nonsense? Why am I so bad at this today? Need to be there. If I'm ever going to get down to that bottom floor, get this arcane gunpowder over, which I don't even have yet, I need to be better. It's giving me some tough enemies to fight, man. Fucking die. Son of a... No! Son of a... I'm getting so annoyed. Alright. Fucking die. The lob off. Oh, come on, fucking come to me. That's it. Stupid bat. I'm getting so angry. Ah! Gunpowder. It means I can't carry my invisibility stuff, which I never use. But who cares? Bouncing to you. Bounce over to you. bound up to you. And stop movement, there you go. And arcane gunpowder. Boom. There you go. Arcane gunpowder from the deep. Right, so we got it. Now I just have to basically not suck and get all the way to the bottom. So I need... So guns and health are going to be my focus. Guns very much. We'll be down here, sucker! Alright. Missed. Gosh. Oh, I don't mind these things. They're just annoying because they, you know, go underground and you have to bloody wait until you can do anything. This is just going to be a complaining run through, complaining about everything. Don't have a key. Give me something, game. Are you having a shitting laugh? Another chest, another no key. Why are you so horrible to me, game? Is it because I did so well last time? You just like, nah, we're gonna fuck him up this time. Like, we're just not gonna aim the guns properly. We're just gonna, you know, let him die. Fall into the hole. Ooh, health. Thank you, dog. Fucking useful for once. I'm gonna refill my plague pistol because, I mean, it's all I've got at the moment, and yeah. No guns! Come on! Are you a fucking gungeon bottle? Well, I can't get any of the items. I could get that, but what use is that to me at the moment, to be honest? I forget this fucking gungeon, and it's not even that good. I think I'm gonna take it just so I've got another gun, to be honest. I mean, he hasn't got like a huge amount of bullets. See, look, 5 bullets to kill that. Fuck off. Okay. Can that motherfucker die? Okay, you're dead. Somehow. Go away. Literally, just go away. Right, I'm gonna spam everyone, man. I got some health back. Not enough. About to say, it wasn't enough to like take you down. And there was nothing in here. Okay. That's a chest. No more keys. Die. That pistol gun. Load of arse, really. Not that great. Got 7 crossbows left. Wanna get back over here. And you. Yeah, I want to take that out. Get rid of that. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Another room down. I'm not going to bother me. What I'm going to try and do is, I'm assuming it's like the last one, the big totem pole. Oh my god, die. Totem pole guy, you're going to spawn in the middle? Yeah, that's what I'm waiting for. That did barely anything. At least I've got some distance between me and this thing. Okay. I'm not worried about it. Oh, okay, there's some rooms up here. And this might lead me to a chest. A chest. Not the chest, I don't have a keyboard. Nope. My table behind. You I can handle. Okay, give me some health. Alright. Did he have any keys? Key. Now, do I waste on this door up here? I don't think I will. I think I'm gonna... I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna go to the chest and waste it on the chest. Never know, I might get another gun. Ooh. Skull splitter. I don't think that gun's too bad actually. And I guess we're gonna find out in a minute. So yeah, okay, let's just do this. Fucking tank. Fucking empty already. This is nonsense today. Alright. Not that bad. Wait, is this... Give me a gun! Well, this is dumb. There's a heart up there. I'm gonna go grab that heart. I could use it. Or, you know, or some ammo, you know, anything. No. Really doesn't want me to get this arcane gunpowder today. It just wants to give you guys another disappointing episode. That's all it wants. So I've got this floor to get through. It's the boss at the end of this floor that I don't like. I'm not great at any of them. Well, I'm just gonna stick to the skull splitter, I guess. Shitting mother. Fuck. I was about to say, was that it? Where can you fucking go? Get over it. Empty. So dumb at this today. I've run out of ammo for like four of my guns, man. Where is my ammo? Where is my like pickup? Where is my anything? Come off it. This is stupid. Oh, fuck for that. Man. This is a bad day for games. Literally, you're just going to have to use my rusty sidearm on the fourth floor. Because it won't give me any guns, it won't give me any ammo, it won't give me any keys. This game is giving me nothing apart from items which I can't carry because I've got the bloody arcane thing. Ah, hello. Maybe it's the other way around. Yes! Yes, I can help you. Sorry, I'm being so salty right now towards this game, man. Right. Oh, and it's this room. Oh, I hate this room. This is the worst room in the world because that. All right, very, very careful times. Die! And then I gotta find this ticket. Okay, he's down. Careful, does it. He's down. I'm shooting from as far away as I possibly can, man. I don't care if like half the bullets don't even hit. Is this the last thing in the room? No, we've got more stupidness spawning in. Leave me alone! do your quick ones now. Yeah. See, I've learned. I'm learning the patterns of the enemies. Okay. Dog, find me some health. Alright, down, down, down. I'm gonna go to the left, I think. There's the boss, which is probably gonna kill me within like an instant. But I need to find more guns, man. There's fucking two of you. Leave me alone, Skullhead. Yeah, I think with the pistol, I've got no choice but to like constantly move around like this. Stay up here for a minute. Look, it's giving me some ammo. It's got to be. I have to get it for the balloon gun. Everything else I've got is shit. I'm gonna save my balloon gun for the boss. Die, quick! Where's the shop? You died! Pull off, fuck it. You die. Fuck you. Has there been another chest in there? I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna try and map out the thing. Hopefully I'll get something. Nonsense! What nonsense? Careful! Okay, get rid of you. Distance from you. Hide behind here. And shoot around the mean direction, sir. Okay. Well, I haven't come across the shop yet, have I? No, where's the goddamn shop? Okay. What have we got here? A badge, a charm, and a blank. Nothing. How drunk am I? Oh, I don't have any junk. Absolutely, oh my god. No, I want some health. More down there? Yes, there is. really you. That's fine. Okay. I hope I don't need a key. Literally, look, what are you aiming at, you stupid fucking key? Skull splitter. Oh god, I needed a key to get into the shop, man. No health. I hate this game. It's being so mean to me. I already feel defeated. I don't know why I'm trying it at this point, because I know that I'm not going to get past the next boss. There's just no way. Well. I hate this game sometimes. I mean, I got fairly far down. It's just that was a brutal run. I mean, look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 6 guns, like barely any keys to open those chests. Oh, that was just not a good run. Hopefully next time will be better. So yeah, sorry about that, guys. Game was a bit of a bastard that time. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, consider subscribing to my channel, hitting that like button, sharing this video with friends. Any of that stuff would help me very much. And hopefully I'll see you guys in the next video. So, cheers. Bye.